A man who's thrived in both singles and tag team action, Shelton Benjamin, looks to wow us once more tonight.
Chad Gable has superior resilience. Just when you think the Olympian is down for good, Gable finds a second win.
Gable prides himself on his endurance and versatility as a competitor, Saxton, and he does whatever it takes to finish the job.
Dangerous situation here.
Into the buckle. Roll forwards. Couldn't have done it better myself. And Chad Gable might have just secured the victory.
You might be right.
Working on the arm. Submission move. Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Reverse STO.
He just created a prime opportunity. Can Gable pull through?
Wow.
If you make one mistake against Chad Gable, he'll capitalize on it in the blink of an eye.
And that will probably include a few alphaplexes.
Benjamin with the win!
I knew he could do it!
Here is your winner, Shelton Benjamin!
Wow, now that's a command.
Every chance he gets, Velveteen Dream is redefining what it means to be a superstar.
There is certainly no one else in WWE like Velveteen Dream. We're set to bear witness to the experience.
And how about Velveteen Dream? He has nothing but confidence coming into this and every match. I'd usually say there's an overabundance of confidence, but the limit does not exist when it comes to the Dream.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Wicked body shot.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Bam! What a slap! A schoolboy. Here we go.
And right between the shoulder blades.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
Looking to catch him off guard. Dream pops the shoulder up.
Hey, I guess you never know.
An aggressive takedown does its job. What a forearm.
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade. And a big boot.
His shoulders are down.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Big boot.
Incredible.
In from the floor.
Guys, at the risk of sounding like an amateur psychologist, it seems pretty clear that Velveteen Dream absolutely thrives on attention.
Nah, don't worry, you just sound like an amateur commentator.
And will this be it? No, he kicks out. Nicely done.
Velveteen Dream stays in this match in the hopes that the ring announcer will soon say his name.
Man!
Double axe handle.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Nice right hand. Uh-oh, getting ready to...
Another big move!
Elbow drop!
All he has to do is capitalize! Velveteen Dream's just getting overwhelmed! He is not gonna go down without a fight, Michael.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
I agree with Byron's statement that Velveteen Dream is an attention seeker. I mean, why else wear all the frilled shirts and jeweled outfits?
Why else? How about because he's a fashion icon? Anyway, all that matters is what you do in the ring. And let me tell you, Velveteen Dream can do pretty much anything.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match. He caught him slipping. Bionic elbow.
Right to the forehead.
And quickly going for the cover.
Dream pops the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Setting up.
Just punch him in the chest. Super kick. Ouch.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Setting up. Once.
Can he end it quickly?
Dream pops the shoulder up too soon.
Now in full control. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
He's got him up on his shoulders. Here comes that rolling fireman's carry.
He could do it here.
Before the pinfall.
Wow.
Setting up.
You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
The Dream doing better than his opponent.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Oh, jeez. Take all the wind out of you.
Hoping to end it here. And his shoulder gets up in time.
Velveteen Dream stays in this match in the hopes that the ring announcer will soon say his name. Bang, nice contact there.
And you can see that Dream is looking overwhelmed.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
It's almost bedtime for Velveteen Dream. He's going to need to get back in this.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
The Dream Valley Driver. He's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
This is one of the most personal rivalries in sports entertainment, and it's all about one thing, being recognized as the very best.
The battles between the Hitman and Shawn Michaels are grueling tests of physical and mental strength. These men push the boundaries of endurance every time they lock up, and this match will not be any different.
kid to beat.
Oh, hip drop.
In a bad way here, guys.
Bulldog. Face first.
Ooh-wee. Side rush and leg sweep. He's going for the pin. Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Forearm right across the back of the neck. Set him up for the...
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Flying forearm smash from the Heartbreak Kid.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Back inside the ring.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
Shawn Michaels doing what he loves to do.
That's gotta hurt. Check out Bret Hart's offense. Bret Hart looking to put this thing away.
Is Hart gonna tap him with the sharpshooter? Wait a minute, what a counter.
Oh,
could this be it?
There's the kick out. And the Hart family legend continues to grow.
Sharpshooter! Submission hold locked in! Brett's got the sharpshooter locked in!
Hart is leaning back far.
What's his opponent gonna do?
Wow, he escapes it. He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Kurt Angle earned his championships and his spot in the Hall of Fame with honest hard work and expert in-ring ability. Having a good humor about himself didn't hurt either.
And Kurt Angle is an Olympic gold medalist, a multi-time champion, and a Hall of Famer. His expert in-ring ability, complemented by that veteran knowledge, makes him a real threat.
Angle's a wrestler's wrestler, a true master of the game who can break your body in ways you can't even imagine.
Ooh, huge big boot.
Kurt Angle. But can they turn that into a win?
Kurt Angle's chances just went from bad to worse.
Yeah, it doesn't look good. Kick out by Kurt. If you think that's going to defeat an Olympic gold medalist, you need professional psychiatric help.
Point.
Not even close.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Kurt setting it up. So glad I bet on him to win. Kurt Angle can draw the curtains on this fight.
And what a win for Kurt Angle.
Here is your winner.
Great win here for Kurt Angle. A Hall of Famer, Sting, has always been
into the roll-up. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here. Sting making a move. Here we go with Sting in full control. Sting going for it.
Working for control.
Work is being put in by Sting.
Boom!
Here comes Stinger. Ready to go. Hooked up.
Look at this, Byron. Here comes a suplex.
Oh! Slingshot.
Quick pin attempt here. Plenty of fight left.
Not yet. Too early.
Boom! What a forearm.
And Stinger steps through.
Stinger looking for the Scorpion Deathlock. He's got locked in. This one could be over.
Stinger! Stinger may submit.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
And Stinger steps through.
Stinger looking for the Scorpion Deathlock.
Deathlock.
Look at the torque.
Stinger. Stinger may submit.
What more does Sting have left?
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just...
Here comes Stinger. Ready to go.
Looking to take the action to the outside here.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Bringing it back into the ring.
The Sting. Uh-oh,
you know what's coming up next, Michael. He can turn over.
He's got it locked in. This one could be over. Stinger. Stinger may submit.
What? Sting does it. What a monumental win.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
Flair and Lynch, a friendship that's got up.
Flair.
Oh, look at Becky.
Ooh, manhandle slam.
It's a wrap. All that's left now is for Becky Lynch.
This might be the beginning of the end.
Becky Lynch wins.
Here is your winner, Becky.
Predictable, no regard for his or his opponent's well-being. Mankind,
the big red monster. Kane lifts him up, got him set for the tombstone pile driver.
Nailed it.
The big red monster, Kane, lifting him up high.
Oh no!
Tombstone pile driver.
This ends now.
The big red monster, Kane lifts him up, got him set for the driver.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
One, two, three.
Kane puts it away. Kane with a tremendous win.
Here is your winner, Kane!
That's an impressive win right there.
There's the bell, and the leader of the OC, AJ Styles, wants this match to be just another phenomenal victory.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Randy Orton wins.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Nicely done. There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match.
This has got to be it. Powerbomb connects.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Ouch. Big boot.
Finds a way to reverse. And again, yet another counter.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
That kind of move makes a statement.
One, two.
Plenty of fight fighting.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Now, that was athletic.
He's absorbed some damage already.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Look out here. Incoming.
Body on body.
Wow. He continues to press forward.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Harsh impact.
Wow. Springboard attack.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Look out.
He wants it one more time.
Knockout. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Thomas Bradley.
Without even breaking a sweat, this